it was a tough match. It was a very competitive derby. Thankfully, we were able to battle through, and Emily, a hat-trick from Emily Wilson, and we came out 3-0 winners.